Once upon a time, there was a lad who lived in Istanbul. Check. He wanted to get an education unlike any other. Check. So, he started to cross the border into other countries. And by doing so, he had to have left his home. By leaving his home, he was considered a refugee. Check. Then, without warning, check. A giant whale emerges from the sea and asks him, "Hello, but why are you crossing the border to all these countries?" Well, the lad says, "Because I want to seek education, a better education." And the whale, in his massiveness, says, "Oh, my boy, the best learning that you can do is through your experiences. Therefore, the experience you're doing right now is teaching you quite a lot. And you are educating yourself about the world by going to all these different countries. Isn't that right?" And the lad said, "Yes, I suppose so. I guess I am learning a lot about the world." Then the whale, and all of his holy whaleness, said, "Well, so long, lad. I will see you on the flip side. And remember that the world is your oyster, and that you can have education, any type of education, if you're willing to put the experiences in that you desire." And that is my story of the words in EPL.